And for the first time in 6 days, journalists were allowed into the compound of Senator Dino as police continued to lay siege to his house. The journalists were taken on a guided tour around the compound by the officer in charge of the operation. The police believe that the senator is either underground or upstairs, but they are not willing to force their way in yet.